Devan, in this question, we have been given the two rails of a railway.